This group of settlers are part of at least 3,000 illegal settlers who have been evicted from portions 69, 70 and 78 owned by ELC PNG at Nagada. Most of these settlers say they have lived here for over two decades until yesterday, when they were forced to remove their houses, pack up and move out.
So block na bote mo sa mi bla bay mi bla stab sa papa ground loya so mi bla sa wood loya mi bla kampo sa citizen loya na mi bla stab. But now I'm kapman rausim so mi bla no got up logo now. I think ba mi bla panis sa mi bla rentaw so place ba mi bla go loga mi long time yet mi bla lusim na kampo game so mi bla bay mat.
A long time settler Maria Patrick is concerned over her children and grandchildren's education. As the academic year draws near, Mrs. Patrick is not sure where to enroll her children and grandkids to attend school.
I want him up our school here, me Paul na Mister. Me ba go put him no one him up and me Paul. Me ba go lo place pro me na me ba go put him oh me ba go lo place pro man na put him oh em this lah em me Paul.
Another settler says most of them come to urban settings looking for better government services like education and health, which are not accessible in the rural areas.
Boys, me plan need a few trouble beginning in a middle of the place, now we got fine. Me plan to see place that come in a low number, few trouble beginning low. Tomorrow, though, will come a good man, one kind of sample man come up.
While another settler says he cannot return to his own province in West Sipik, as he won't be accepted and welcomed by his relatives back home.
Kapan bay kamado simi pa na pout megone mi pla pori seteri mi plao paro simi pla na rosi mi wasi pikto ko semi pla tindi na mi rosi kapa andap so so mi no rosi mo kata mi tindi mi rosi mo kata na mi pasarim meri bikini ko we na ka blo ko na seteri mi ra ko pete na sisi ya ko e po disi sa po e mora na paro ni mi e mi sta po se na ha o mi ko e mi ko na mi sta pe de ya o kaman kam tikin pa timi na mi ko e pa mi.
The eviction exercise organized by the ELC PNG started yesterday when police went into the area destroying makeshift houses and other properties. This piece of land in portion 69 was the first area cleared out by the bulldozer. Settlers have voluntarily burned down temporary makeshifts and have started moving. The exercise will continue for the next 15 days of the operation. Martha Louise, National MTV News, Madang.